Gita, new week, new content,
home mint.
So today we're kicking it off with a bit of football, pun intended. Gonna head over there now, see what's occurring, and then get a bit of content for you. But I'll include it in this vlog, because it's Thursday and I've done it out yet. So I need a bit of content. So here it is, a few footy clips for you. Enjoy.
It's like telling me there's someone there.
Yeah,
we shouldn't kick it that high, surely.
Yeah, we're not going to kick it that high.
No, but I thought there was.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, Taffy, I almost got a mint one for you there.
12% coin.
Yeah.
Oh! Probably got the noise there. Go on then, Sam, do something mint. Unlucky. I never got used to recording on my phone. Okay, Dan. Saturday, going to meet the boys now for a beat. I'll just be driving tonight though, don't fancy drinking. So I'll bring us along, we'll see what happens there. Eat time, see you soon.
You can have the lemon.
You can have the lemon.
I wish I never got
upset. What you got where? You asked what you did this week?
Is that my Friday? Jumping my mum off. My mum's coming over there.
Why
do
you just
hold when he's gone?
Go on then.
Hold on, let me use shoes. Big day. If you like football, you'll like it. Because we've got the mighty Wednesday first. Then we've got the older brothers on the afternoon through Sunderland. And I put my shoes on while talking because I'm late. I don't want to, right. Wednesday now kicks off at 10:30, which is 40 minutes. And then as soon as that's finished, driving through to Sunderland and watching the other supporters in the All England, whatever they're in. I've probably got that wrong, but yeah, a lot of football today. A lot of football content. And the quality will get better throughout the day. So don't worry about that. I know all the Wednesday are the best. Sorry, guys. But let's go, we'll see you at Grey's.
Before we get to Grey's though, got a new screen. Oh hell yeah. The best thing about this, right? Both speakers in the headrest. So the sound in here is amazing. I've also got my heated steering wheel on ATM. Heated seats on ATM. Couldn't give a fuck really, to be honest. Nah, I could have fucking busy in. Heater! Right now, Grace. Grace!
One in the midfield, that's all from there. If traffic goes, someone's got
could you be ass?
The best thing I thought this morning when I got up.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, how do you admit I thought you really? And Ty's here, you got the cans.
Fuck me, man! Call the ball! Kick you, Jay! Eh? Yeah, Ray! Ray, if you haven't got a laugh!
Hot dog. Hey, hot dogs!
Get your hot dogs here.
You know the
FA? Oh, you're not picking it back up, are you?
You're lying!
I'm going to see Mr. Lass.
Hey, mister.
I'm going to go to Mississippi.
Why didn't you say this?
Lucky kill.
What's going on?
Fucking you hear me?
That's up on ref.
Everyone's getting really angry today.
Ray, show it, you're going to bang it.
What is it, 2-1? Yes, I'll be 2-2. Why is he playing the freaky bunk?
What's this? Thinks,
isn't it?
That ball there.
Oh. Does that sound like a dragon?
It's just a joke. Sorry, joke.
I don't know what it was.
This should have pointed to the camera. This camera's here. This camera's there. It's just a joke. It's a prank. Fucking hell, Matt. Fucking hell.
Everyone out! Stay!
Go on.
Why don't we just buy an house together and do that?
You send me that king later, yeah.
King, you coming?
To where?
Get out of the bathtub in our kitchen.
But what's the idea, Matt?
It was to get a bathtub in our kitchen. Like I'm friends.
Stand up!
Benno, you're win. You're win.
Sam, brilliant!
I got some there. Oh, I love a take. Go on, lad.
Oh, shoot!
And shoot when he's fucking got a man on the
ground. Sam, don't dive in!
Why you don't dive in?
That's why you don't dive in.
Come on, Liam!
Right, a little, it goes,
morning, Tomo. Morning, Tomo. Morning, Tomo. Morning, Tomo. Bye, Tomo.
No, I'm too bad.
Whoosh!
Oh, have you spat all over yourself?
Yeah, I've fucking went 2-2.
Shouldn't it?
What?
Should have been 6-1 before I went 2-2.
United!
You know they can't smell your breath through, are you? Bye, Matt! Hey, Matt, do an arrow! Yeah!
It's a fatty left goal at the end of
it. Get the goal.
Oh, yeah, goal.
Just get a change of full team, like, you know what I mean?
Click his jaw! Sam Milburn's rock hard, isn't he? He's rock hard!
United!
And then, turn that on.
Give me a kit on!
This is space.
There's space in that.
Get it, cut on now!
Fuck off.
I hate him chasing me after footy, mate. His head's down, he just kick anyone.
What are you doing with
this, get me on the fucking pitch! No! Fuck off!
Oh, I'm not that.
Yes! Send it!
Well, she's done with uni in that.
Gamble.
So she got like a thingy on it.
Fuck off. Go on, Rico!
Yeah, Matt's unreal. Actually, has been good again, Matt.
It's not bad, everyone thinks he's like a pure artist.
Nah, he's autistic, but he's good footballer.
He's not
that
bad.
Go on, Bennett.
Damn silence.
Stick picks.
They're the real winner, aren't they? Don't spit on it.
No, I'm going to kiss it.
No, like you go on like, three, four times.
Give us a bit for the vlog, Jack. Do something for the vlog.
Oh, yeah. That fucking... Oh,
yeah. Try your order there.
You what?
I like your order.
Your order?
Good content,
Ireland, boy. Do some
with Sam.
You see
my clip
in his vlog? Don't. No, that's why you're leaving.
What'd I say
then?
Should we all say something nasty about
it? Yeah, go on.
I like King Fat Raph.
Oh.
Big ball ding.
Your breath stinks.
Oh, you shank cunt. Turn off. Go on, Jack.
Who's put that Virgin. In there?
Am I on?
I was going to say that one.
Am I on?
Oh,
yeah.
Fuck's sake. Virgin. Seth's just like, yeah.
His new bike like shit.
His new what?
Bike.
Oh. Yeah, that'll hurt him, that one.
The one he spent all week washing.
New car shit.
Fucking type.
New car shit.
Ball,
oh my god, have you seen? I'm not saying it by that time.
Tell the camera which full body
you have. Have you seen
that? Who? Yeah, I'm trying to keep it steady, aren't I?
You just move the camera, you have to move your full body.
I don't know too much.
Who got box meals?
Me.
There's two box meals in there.
I got a
mine should be a burger.
You get yours, we'll just have the rest, me and King.
Yeah, man.
Wait, who's just sharing one?
Yeah. You're a friggin' load of chicken.
Friggin' load?
Yeah, friggin' load.
Get the gravy in. There's gravy in.
Gravy's
got the gravy in.
Yeah, so it's got a little hole in it as well.
Wow.
Let's see if we can scran all this then.
I've got fucking no idea.
How was that the first toy you
to be advertised.
Yeah.
First toy to be advertised.
Was it an actual potato then?
What?
Right.
Was it like,
how long?
Yeah, well,
some nice
burgers. It's on a Tuesday, that's what
the White House must do one tonight.
What?
How many hours
does
it
be at? For the quiz.
No. I think we went once, and it was a Thursday.
Where is the strongest human muscle located?
Tongue, innit?
It's the jawbone.
Well, I imagine it's tongue. Imagine when you're munching box.
It's the jawbone.
It's the jaw.
How many vaginas does the koala
throw? How many what?
Men.
And so does Tasmanian devil.
What's the hardest rock in the world?
Obsidian. Bedstone.
What is the smallest US state?
Hardest rock. Oh, wait. We can't just
Sorry.
There's so many questions here. I don't know the answers are.
I've got a question.
Nashville.
Tin.
Oh, you shit.
I've got a question. What's the strongest tendon in the body?
Oh, Nathan, I've got a question.
What are we all about?
You've got three questions. Come on, are you?
I know. What was yours?
Let's start asking
back on this one.
Oh, wait, let's start with
that. What's the hardest
rock in the world? There's
fucking loads going on, man.
Oh, that's a rock.
That's a rock. Oh, yeah, it is a rock.
What's the smallest US
Dwayne Johnson?
I don't know.
Nevada. Smallest
West
there.
That's
fucking just fucking. It's all desert, though,
isn't it? Ohio.
Is that true? Puerto Rico?
No. What's the question?
It's country.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
What's the question?
Smallest state.
What's the smallest American state?
American state? Or isn't it
Texas?
Tennessee.
Texas. Alaska.
No, Texas is massive.
What?
Indianapolis.
It's big as Europe, isn't it? Do
you see?
What?
Sweet,
yeah. It's bigger.
I was
thinking
that.
Oh, it's bigger.
Sure.
Place in Europe.
You don't like the Indianapolis Colts?
No, I don't. It's not
really. What's the answer?
I don't know what's
the answer.
Rhode Island. Oh, fuck off!
I was going to say,
anyway, what was your
Oh, well, tendon, not. Yeah. Yeah, what's the next?
I've got one for you.
Achilles.
Tendon. Achilles, yeah, I was going to say.
Is it Rhode Island?
Yeah, really.
Have fun again.
Yeah.
Quite worrying that.
Go on then. Oh, we've got a question for you, lads.
Cool. Like, cool. Like, I've issued with that.
What's the only thing on your body to be the same size all the way through your life?
Ears. Nose.
Big
cock. Nose like your ears.
Eyeballs.
Your
belly button.
I hope it's your
eyeballs.
What? What was the question?
The only thing
to
be the same size.
Are you banging?
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
Oh, no, don't do this.
Where's
the
illusion?
You're a man, you're
fair.
Jack, when you say Lennon's one of that, you're going to like, give me a bite.
No, like, that's a joke. Like, I say Lennon, like, Lennon's a soft shell, I'm not going to give you a bite.
I'm not going to be able to do it. Come on, lads, are we? Those words, say those words like there's no one left. Close your eyes and take my knee.
Hungry, 8 o'clock, Sky Sports Arena.
Done.
And,
for something don't care about me. No, you can't, can you? Not possible.
I don't think there could be a worse thing people have got to tell me.
What, the Tyler and Kate? Awful.
I think Kate and Ty West and Ming and Ty really is
fun. Bad as you are, you stick around.
Go on, Kate.
And you don't know why. If I want you back, yeah, baby,
you're a zesty guy.
Looks like he's bought that for him and his brother.
You know what the worst thing is? He thinks he looks cool as then.
Right, put that cap back on now.
The thing is, right?
Hold on. Shit.
There we go. So, heading home now. Been a not so very busy week, however some weeks you do have them. So this week's been one of them. Hopefully next week maybe a bit more. Go to see old Niblani, have a pagger to Sunderland, so you know you'll be coming there with me. Also this week, seems though it's October, Halloween month, I said week there, but it's October this month, so I will be mainly active on our BB Kingle. I will link it in the description below, because I'll be uploading twice a week on there doing Halloween origin stories. Hell yeah, I will. So if you want to go over there, check that out. That's where I'll be most active this month and the next week. Next month, I'll be back to normal with the uploads. However, I will still do weekly vlogs, and if I ever go for footy, I'll also do a separate video showing the football content as well. So thank you very much for watching this video. Do all the jazz, like the liking and subscribing and that, and I'll see you next week. Geetan,
see you then.